G'day viewers, welcome to Kings for a Day. Bit of a late one today. We've been extremely busy out and about. Our installers started out, they were on the road early, starting at Bankstown, and then they went to Roselands for an installation as well, which is a fold enclosure there on the new Roselands. And then they were at Hurstville to install some clear visions on a new fruit shop that's going in, and then to Mona Vale to install some high security grills and some panels that were in yesterday's video. And our other crew, they had a trip to Mudgee to install some Series 3 on a new tobacconist that's going in at a centre out in Mudgee. So they've been extremely busy. The boys in the factory have been pumping out the doors again. This week's theme seems to be counter lines. There's a few counter lines, and again, two 90mm grills were manufactured today. So I don't know what it is. Maybe we changed the month of September to grill month for some reason, because it seems to be all the rage, the grills. So anyway, folks, sorry for being late. I know you count on seeing the videos. But yeah, we've been extremely busy. So as always, stay awesome, and we'll see you tomorrow. Cheers.